I was living in my van in London, and the low emission zone said I couldn't live in my van in London anymore because it was too old. So, other than wanting to pay my rent money to property developers, which I didn't really want to do, I decided to buy a boat. And then also, you're living off the grid. Got a solar panel, and then I charge the batteries through the engine once every 3 days for a couple of hours a day. I don't need to be connected to electricity, I don't need to be connected to gas, so I have to create my own heat. I make my own diesel from vegetable oil, so it's, yeah. So you have to pay your license fee to British Waterways, which is a charity. It works out about £700 to £800 a year, depending on the size of your boat. And then over the winter, if you want to, you can pay what's called a winter mooring, and that allows you to stay in the same place. Apparently you don't really say that you're sailing these boats either. And that, and the water is only about this deep. If you stand in it, you won't drown.